What's up, y'all? This is Dominic with Poor Pumper Society. Today we have another thick with three C's aerobic septic system. Now, what I've been noticing with these septic systems is even if the customer is using toilet paper, the trash tank is so narrow that within 2 to 3 years, I mean, it gets so thick you could pretty much stand on it. We've been running into that a lot here lately. So, I mean, I've been just recommending customers get a bidet or throwing away their toilet paper. I know it sounds gross, but one customer, this one specifically, had mentioned a diaper genie. I mean, you got to realize you're not flushing diapers. It's got to go somewhere. And even at the wastewater treatment plant, all the wipes and stuff, they get raked up and thrown in the trash. So it's all going to end up in the same place eventually. But yeah, if you want to check out a bidet that I use, funny story, I actually got it kind of as a gag gift one Christmas as a white elephant gift exchange. I was the last one. I don't know how it goes. I just know I ended up with a bidet, and joke's on them because I installed it and I love it. I've been using it for the past 2 years. You can check that out in the link down below. But usually what I preach to customers is the more you add besides poop and pee, the more crust buildup you're gonna have. That's what I've noticed. But yeah, even with a crust buster and a lot of water being added, this one still took a lot of time. I think from start to finish took me about an hour. I can usually get them done quicker than that, but I'm telling you, like, top to bottom, pure toilet paper. And I also want to give a shout out to all the dads out there. Happy Father's Day. Make sure you call your dad or say what's up to him, tell him you love him. And yeah, hope y'all have a great day. If you want to check out any of the tools or the products I use in my videos, make sure you check the description down below. Really helps me out, helps the channel out. And if you haven't yet, hit that subscribe button, notification bell, that lets you know when I drop a new video. And without further ado, let's get into it.
I said, oh man. Oh yeah. Get my hooks up. So we got the bleach dispenser right here this time.
Yes, sir. Thank you. the job, baby.
That's how deep the crust is. About 2 feet, at least.
out, baby. You have to come in this whole off thing. This is probably the best, the most satisfying of the whole thing. Especially on these aerobics.
Thank you. Thank you.